One afternoon, 4 years ago, Nick waved goodbye to his mum and walked out the door of his parents' Palmerston North house. He never came home.
Even if there's only bones left, we'd like.